I don't know what is important or not. This is my first time. Be gentle.
What are you doing, Terror?
What about over here, right in this lava mountain?
I don't know what's in that lava mountain. We ran through that lava mountain for our lives at one point.
Oh, yeah. Okay, now I remember the pig place.
Oh, yeah, that platform thing is because I see the bridge.
Ryan, are you going to build a bridge that way?
Oh, God!
You don't need to build a bridge. You can ride the rails.
Yeah.
Okay, bye, Alex.
Bye, Alex.
You know which rails run there?
One of them.
I hate this. Just so you guys know. Whose fucking idea was it to play?
You don't have the stones to get over there, get it?
Where's the house?
What?
Find
God,
it.
You are bitchy.
It's over here.
Alex is just gonna keep taking her stuff and dying like 2 minutes later, and then he's gonna go back. Where's the house?
Did I say we try some of these railroad checks? Who's in?
Okay.
Yeah, we can.
Oh, no, we made that mistake before. Remember how terrifying that was?
Yeah, but now we got backup.
Remember there was dungeon 7 or whatever at the end of these rails right down here?
All right, well, who's got a minecart?
I would just walk it.
I can bring minecarts or not. Whatever.
Yeah, kind of
it's fine. We're walking.
Pedestrian bullshit is this, walking. You know, like I've talked about frequently, my uncle's a train conductor, and if he knew I was walking on the train tracks,
he powered rails,
turned me over and spanked me something silly.
Spanked me until I smiled.
What?
Oh,
I think this
no more
is the track
ones.
That goes to the pig, or one
that
of
way.
I think so. This is dungeon 11. Sorry.
Speaking of trains.
Yeah.
Right on.
Choo-choo, right?
Dungeon 11? Let's fucking do it.
All right, guys.
We should probably have diamonds.
Terry,
you
don't have pants.
Yeah. What of it?
Okay.
What's this way? Hold on, wait. What's this
iron,
way?
Iron, this iron, way? Iron, iron, iron.
Holy poopin' dupe.
Alright. Fuck yeah. Hey, rail carts over here.
Okay, so maybe we should take a quick intermission to get this fucking iron. I'm gonna get this coal.
Oh, what was that? Zombies! Zombies. Jesus Christ! Zombies!
Where'd you guys go? Where'd you guys go?
We went to Dungeon 11.
Oh, okay. We're actually doing
back,
it.
Yeah. Back! Get back!
My zombies just look like little cubes.
Stay back, you pieces of shit!
You vile creatures!
And I'll stay down here and pick it up.
Watch out, Terry! Terry. This is like killing Flora. What was that?
That's what we're saying. The shit is difficult, dude.
No, Terry exploded.
Yeah, there was a creeper.
Oh, I thought he just fucking exploded.
Yeah, you spontaneously combust in this too.
I was saying
creeper epic. Over and over.
Oh man, I'm out of torches. I forgot to make one.
Terry, come back and pick up all your shit.
I'm on my way.
Terry, bring sticks or wood or something.
Yeah.
Here, Alex, move out of the way. My axe will take care of him.
How did I pick up 64 moss blocks?
I have.
Harry probably had them on him.
Yeah, what are you doing picking up my shit?
Dude,
there's
just
a mob spawner down
snap.
There.
Get your grubby hands all over my stuff.
Get your grubby hands off of my dirty rocks.
Ain't dirty, they mossy.
Kill that spawner, Dwight. Kill that spawner.
I don't know where it's at.
Great. Oh, damn it, I can't. I don't know.
I can't look right now. Give me a second to kill these two zombies, and then I'll take
it's right behind. Okay, go right there, right there.
Okay, I see.
Do we have enough coal? Because I found a couple.
Look up behind you, Dwight, behind you.
Oh, spider! Like, I'm using the glowstone that we've ripped through that from that lapis area. This slow sand, man, is gonna really be the death of us. I can just tell.
Nobody ever said it was easy.
Oh, there's a bunch of Endermen in the next area. There's one right here.
Did you just kill an Enderman?
Yeah.
That's pretty bad.
Damn it, Alex. I almost killed you.
Me?
Alex.
Oh, shit.
Someone I went down my sword and everything to fuck his day up.
Is it out of iron and almost depleted?
No, it's stone.
I have an iron sword that's almost depleted, but I don't have any other stone swords besides
Your stuff was like right here in this hole.
Yeah, I picked all that up.
Oh.
And my torches.
I didn't pick it up.
Alright guys, I made us an emergency escape route in this back corner here.
Why do they keep spawning?
Harry!
Here
you go, Terry.
Oh, damn it.
Where are you? Oh, there you are.
It's right there in front of you. There you go.
No sword, huh?
Nobody
picked up a stone sword?
Nope. No. Not me.
No, I only have an iron sword, buddy.
Stone pick and hoe and my...
Guess I'm going back and making
we got behind
you. Zombie behind you!
Yeah. Whatever.
Yeah. I got him. Whoop. Brian.
Accident. I was trying to hit him.
They keep spawning in this corner, but I don't know why. Whoa! This one spawned right on top of me.
There's water down here.
Do you have torches?
I don't. Anybody? Terry took them all. If you have sticks, I can make some real quick.
No, I don't got sticks.
Hey, I think we're close enough in. We should take that iron back.
Yeah, okay. I need torches anyway, so...
Yeah, we'll wait here for you. Don't... Alex,
there's a spawner over there.
Alex, do not look, but there is an Enderman right next to me.
If you look at his feet while you're attacking him, he won't teleport away.
But he'll beat the shit out of you.
Yeah, he'll still attack you, but I mean, he won't teleport away, so you can...
I'm just trying to tell Alex not to look at him at all, because he won't want to attack us.
They have ears, Ryan.
They're not stupid, Ryan.
They're pretty stupid if they get offended by one glance. Where'd you guys all go?
Just went back up.
Why did I do this?
Oh, there's a creeper over there.
Edward!
I brought you sticks.
You brought me sticks? I have sticks, but, you know, thank you. Do you want zombie flesh?
Okay, bye!
Oh, okay, bye! I see you're very busy.
Oh, God! Oh, Jesus!
You guys can come back. I mean, the lapis area is like literally right around the corner.
We don't need to come back.
I'm just saying. I don't have any more coal. Go back to my other base. Actually.
Oh, what the fuck?
Should just start using these trees for charcoal.
Ryan, they're coming around the corner.
Gotta find the goddamn spawner.
Ryan, they're coming around the corner.
I saw it. I saw it, but I can't get to it from here.
Ah! You dirty zombies!
Oh.
Alex, help me!
Ah!
Oh no, Ryan!
Ryan, I'm
hungry.
Everything's
going to be okay!
Oh god, Ryan! Ryan! I'm gonna die!
I turned around as soon as I heard. Oh god!
Terry!
Oh. Terry, where are you?
Oh, you're here. What are you doing with your shoulders?
You know. You're little
like
shimmy.
Rolling around.
Give me a little shimmy
shape. Oh, goddammit!
You were shimmying me something fierce.
Those sons of bitches will pay for this.
So whatever happened with all that iron?
I needed coal, because No!
I fell
yeah, Terry and I are here now.
Fell into the VIP area.
It sucks. Guess that means you don't want your shit.
Guess that's our shit now.
There's nothing down here. Oh my god.
Alex, did you die too?
Yep.
I'm gonna have to slash
I was
back
wondering
out.
Why there was two sets of shit. Sorry. Down.
What happened?
I fell into the VIP hole.
VIP
hole.
I thought you keep saying that. I don't know what a pee hole is.
Yeah, you do.
Yeah, I do.
Beating off these zombies with a stick right now.
Yeah, you beat them off, Terry.
Yeah.
Beat them off rough.
Yeah.
Alex, here's all your
I
shit.
I don't know any other way. Oh, shit.
Where at?
By me. Right here. Right forward, right here.
They're
forward, right here.
They're on
me. Oh, I see it. I see it.
You got iron. God damn it. Life. Go back and put that in.
I have one all block right. of iron.
Get off of him.
I have 8 coal on me. Oh, but there's a bunch of coal over here.
I got
oh,
it.
Oh, shit. Ryan.
Spawner's down.
Get the mushrooms, we can make soup.
Look for that fucking spawner.
Oh, there's a lot of spawners, man.
Skeleton. Oh, oh, Jesus. That hurt.
You bet your pooter it did. Go on, pet it.
You wanna arch your battle, huh? I'm happy to oblige.
You know, once we light this bitch up, this clay is gonna be kind of nice.
Did you destroy the spawner here, Terry?
I didn't destroy any spawner.
All right, we have to push this Enderman into the water.
Oh, you got it. Okay.
Fuck his day up, bitch.
Look out, Terry! No,
I killed an Enderman, guys. I killed an Enderman. I'm a badass.
Terry, that was close.
Yep. There's no one down there. He's coming my way.
Whoa!
You hit him into me, dude.
I didn't hit him. I was going for the skeleton behind him.
Oh, but no, you hit him and he like flew into me. I was terrifying.
I didn't hit the creeper.
Here I go!
Well, then he jumped, okay?
Oh, Jesus.
Which is even scarier.
Hold. Hold.
I'll tank, Terry.
Hey, the zombie dropped an iron sword.
Away from me. Look out! Alright.
That was crazy. But it's not over yet.
This place sucks. I hate the slow sand.
Yeah.
Kick his ass, Alex. Never come here again.
Dwight's like all the way over there already.
Yeah. I'm a little adventurer.
Hey, hey buddy. Alex. How you doing?
Hey! Nope, I accidentally dropped my potion. Do you want some rotten meat?
Right behind you!
Oh, shit!
You can't just spawn, bro.
Bro? Okay?
That's really not how this works.
They really need to make a water enemy that's like bad, like a mob that's bad in the water.
Have you seen squids, Ryan?
They're terrifying.
Especially when they lag. They're all over the place.
They don't cause There's you no any harm, stopping. Though.
They could. They wanted. I want to eat all of this rotten meat.
There's a spawner up there.
Wait, where are you guys? That's the thing that I was swinging at?
I'm right next to you, Terry.
I don't know what you were swinging at, but it's... I saw the little fire thing over there somewhere.
Ryan's just going for it right now.
Me?
Yeah.
Ah!
Oh shit. Zambi. The hell off my rock. Mine now.
So where are we going?
I'm just trying to dig my way to the top, get a vantage point. See if there's any spawners or anything. It's gotta be.
I guarantee you there is, because they're dropping.
Zombie. Yeah, this zombie just dropped over here. Get off me.
I'm just trying to get a good view, Dwight. That's all I'm trying to do.
I'll give you some torches. There you go. Give you some light, you know?
I was like, what the fuck?
You got one right above you, Alex. A spawner.
Yeah, that's what I'm... Yep. I knew it. It's gone.
Hey boys, line up. Yeah.
Probably not a good time to mention it right now, but I'm kind of surrounded.
Oh, I thought you had to take a dump.
That too.
It's okay. You can dump. Yes. The zombies don't like it. It'll drive them away.
You guys won't judge me though, right?
No.
No.
I have two like perfectly good iron swords from these freaking zombies if you guys need a weapon.
I could use iron sword because I'm using stone.
This one just dropped right above you, Alex. The zombies. Oh shit, two on me.
Wait, there's another zombie that dropped down from above me?
Yeah.
Son of a bitch.
Alright, I'm coming to...
Yep.
I'm coming to you, Alex, first. Since
that's spawner down. Over.
Copy that. Yeah, spawner redeemed.
Alex, come something. Towards me.
Oh, my pick broke.
Yeah, I heard you break something over here.
Hey, buddy.
Hey, Dwight.
Hey, Dwight.
Hello.
Yeah.
I'm bringing swords. Alex, here you go. Enjoy your sword.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Remember, don't beat it all in one place.
You sound like Notch.
Don't beat it off in one place.
Ryan, where are you? Oh, shit, you're making progress over here.
All right, I made us a bad escape route.
All right, Ryan. Whoop. Ryan, I dropped it right there. You should be picking it up.
Thank you.
That was a good Notch voice, Dwight.
It's not even a Notch voice, but okay.
It sounds exactly. Well. You gotta say, "That's my game."
That's my game.
Yeah, that's Notch.
I don't even know the fucking accent. Well, what is he, like Spanglish or something?
He's French.
What is it, Mo Yang?
Everyone knows he's French. Why
is he pronounced the J? Is he Spanish? That motherfucker Spanish? He make a Spanish game?
His name's not Yach. He has to go to his job and play his game.
Yes, my name is Yach.
It's Quirko.
Oh, hello.
Where's the fucking spot? Oh, that
hey, must
be. Don't give a shit, come at me, about? Bitches.
Oh, you got a few of them on your right. Covering fire.
Careful not to shoot him.
I don't know where
don't
the spawner
need you guys.
Is, Terry.
Shit. Huh?
So this is supposed to be the dungeon, but have you guys found the wool?
I haven't found anything, no.
Okay, maybe maybe the answer's in the water.
I don't want to go digging in the water.
We've lit this place up pretty good, though.
God, it's not stopping these goddamn spawners airdropping zombies into us.
I need a pick or a workbench.
Workbench. It's very different from a pick.
Terry, do you have...
I can make it right now. Yeah, I'm making it.
It's got to be our portable workbench.
Oh shit!
Ryan, find it.
There's glowstone down here.
Ooh, Ryan,
oh my god,
it.
I found it. Okay.
Where?
All right, all right,
it's
all right,
underwater.
Guys. You're not gonna like this one fucking bit.
Yep.
And there's zombies in our path.
I'm okay.
There's zombies
that.
Down there?
Yep. Underwater.
I can deal with
they would
that.
Be dead.
Here we go.
They're not.
Woo! Terry, let me know how it works out.
Oh, they're dying.
Go!
I need air!
It's right ahead, Terry, it's right ahead! Oh shit, we gotta break the glass!
Okay, I'm gonna wait for you guys.
I found the wall! I found the fucking wall!
Take it!
I already took it, don't take it all!
Why?
It doesn't matter. Well, yeah, you shouldn't take it all, but, you know...
All of us should take, like, some.
Yeah,
because if we ever need it again, or if we don't make it home, we'll want more.
Nice find, Ryan.
That's to make it home.
Oh, shit.
Good shit, Ryan.
Whoa, what's this? Oh, shit.
Terror. Oh, no, who
that
died?
That was me, Ryan. I apologize.
I can't walk without...
Make sure you grab all of my shit, especially my chainmail.
Oh, that's water.
Yeah.
I can't walk past there.
Whoa, Terry! I thought my back was safe.
I'm working on this place. I don't know where the spawner is.
Okay, Ryan, are you back here yet? Oh, shit!
I am.
I didn't pick up your chainmail. I picked up every fucking thing else that you did, though.
I have an iron helmet.
We can go back out the same way.
I know, but I'm just trying to find the fucking spot.
You might want to try to pick up my shit. I can't connect to the server.
God damn it.
I would. Oh, let me organize all my shit first.
I just need my chainmail. I don't care about anything else.
I'm back.
All right. Yeah, if
someone
all you care,
else
but...
picked up your stuff too.
It wasn't me, but if you
all your stuff is gone.
I have an iron helmet on me. If I got blasted into that room, then I probably...
It was the chainmail that he's worried about.
I don't have chainmail. I only have an iron helmet.
I'm gonna heal up.
Well, if I can connect, I'll tell you if I picked it up on my way back in.
I think... I don't know. I want to say you did, because it just kind of disappeared. Like someone would pick it up.
Yeah, well, you guys stopped showing up. Like, I could see you breaking blocks and shit, but...
Yeah, that seems to be a problem with, 1.3, I guess.
Alright, we gotta get the hell out of here.
Let's go home.
That was a pretty easy dungeon for being 11, you know?
Yeah.
I thought it would be, like, a progressive thing, you know, like, it gets a lot harder, you know? Kind of like, you know... I don't... You guys know what I'm going at, right?
Well, I assume the trick was that, you know, you had to find the underwater spot.
Hmm. Yeah, maybe.
Yes, I have my chainmail. Where'd you guys go? Did you guys just leave me
here?
Yeah,
we left. We left.
Whee! Might want to seal up that entrance, though. Just in case.
Purple wall!
Godforsaken place.
Dungeon cleared.
That'd be cool. 8, 9, 10, 11. Yeah. Okay, these are in order.
Here, I'll type it out for you, Dwight, just so you feel special.
What?
Special.
There you go.
I did it again. It like scrunched up my letters.
I need a graphic.
What?
I need a graphic that says dungeon cleared that I can spin on like Tube City. And then I'll go find like some 8-bit like guitar music, like some victory music. Or actually, do you guys know any like a Final Fantasy one maybe?
Dude, no, what is
none that you could use. Well, it's I guess you could use it.
I could use Final Fantasy stuff.
Just use that one
as long as it's straight from the game. Yeah, use that.
Yeah,
fuck.
Or do you want actual victory music or just a little fanfare?
You know, just fanfare. That's what, you know. Would it be?
Just gotta make it pop, you know.
I'll make a couple more furnaces down here.
Hey, buddy.
Like how your skin is this knight armor, and then you're wearing leather pants over it.
They're my yoga pants.
It's just one of those days, huh?
I gotta do my yoga.
Gotta take
it
easy.
Keep myself at peace.
It's how I keep my ass in check.
It's how I keep all the stress out. Plus my bones. Butt looks so good in them.
Plus my butt looks juicy.
God damn it.
Ryan. Ryan.
I dropped my mouse.
Ryan.
No, no, Ryan. Ryan's upset again. He's throwing things across the room.
All right, well, I think the most important thing we do from this is make a bucket, go back into that engine and get some water.
Oh, hell yeah.
Yeah, Ryan!
Ryan!
Ryan! Alright, I got it.
Oh, what the hell am I
doing? I'll make two buckets so we can have an infinite water source up here.
Hell yeah!
I'll be right back, boys.
Hey, I have coal. Where am I dumping it?
I'm in your chest. Put it in the wood chest.
Dump it on Ryan's chest.
Yeah, make it dirty.
What?
No, Ryan, no.
No!
You in that minecart?
Yeah.
I couldn't even see you. I just thought it was a rogue minecart. Did you go all the way back up?
Good job, Ryan. Alright, boys. Water means that we can make potions, too.
Water means we can do anything.
Water is a necessity of life.
Go on, get.
I have the right way, sir. No.
What are you boys doing?
Ryan is obstructing the road.
I was just trying to whack.
He's trying to whack.
All right, well, I don't know about you fools, but I'm going to that pig.
You really want to go to that pig, don't you? You know, we could just make a water bridge now and just fucking make all that lava obsidian and walk across.
It's true.
We have broken the game.
I will go.
Shit!
I will go.
I thought I could break the brewing stand with the stone pickaxe. You couldn't.
Tried to break
it
what?
It broke really fast, but it just went. It just disappeared.
What were you trying to break?
The brewing stand that we have down here.
Like already made for us?
Yeah, it was already made for us and like waiting for us. And I was like, oh, okay, I'll just break it and move it close to, you know, the inside part.
And you ruined everybody's life.
And I ruined everybody's, you know, whatever.